in Steubeville. And apparently Steubeville is elected to treat it with like times 10, with like 5 times the budget, like 5 times the people, and it's apparently the most amazing thing that I've never gone to. And so I'm totally pumped to go there. And when I get there, I find out one of the first things that Steubeville is to me. Steubeville is an enormous community of young Catholics, from your guys' age to about grade 12. You get there, and there's 500, 800, 1,000 young people who want to learn, who want to learn about Jesus, who want to learn about their faith, and some of them are so into it that you can't believe that someone else your age can be this excited about their faith. And it's a giant community. You meet so many great people there that you want to learn from them. You want to know, how do I get into my faith this much? How do I get so excited about Jesus? And you make some awesome friends. I made some great friends in Steubeville. Friendships that keep me safe. The second thing is, as I was going along Steubeville, there's all kinds of great talks, witnesses, and there's all kinds of prayer time. And what Steubeville is an amplification of your prayer life right now. It doesn't matter where you're at right now. Maybe you don't pray every day. That's all right, because you know, everybody tries. Maybe you pray a little bit, and that's great. Maybe you pray a lot. Whatever is going in Steubeville, I guarantee you that it's going to step up. I guarantee you that you're going to want to pray. I know that sounds kind of crazy, because sometimes you feel like maybe forcing yourself to pray. But after Steubeville, I didn't force myself to pray. I wanted to. I really wanted what happened in Steubeville, the amazing experiences happen every day in my life, because I knew that they could. I knew that every day I could be in love with Jesus as I was in Steubeville. It can't be done. Steubeville is an amazing, amazing experience. It's a transforming experience, and the third thing, and most of all, Steubeville is a great big challenge. Sometimes in our faith, we have to challenge this. Sometimes in our faith, we just kind of sit there, not really going back, not really moving forward, but meeting all new people, getting all this great experience, feeling this love between you and Jesus. That's a challenge. That's a challenge. I want to change my life so much that I can be in love with Jesus every single day. And all it takes is accepting that challenge. Maybe not accepting the challenge at Steubeville, but accepting the challenge to go to Steubeville. To have the opportunity to have your faith shaken to its core. To have the opportunity to love Jesus every day of your life. So, maybe some of you are thinking about going to Steubeville, as I was when I was in grade 10, when I first learned. I encourage you to keep thinking about it. You better keep praying about it.